says demand for the Camaro has decreased in recent years.
At the end of this year, the company is going to stop making gas-powered Challengers and Chargers.